This year's season opener against UConn was amazing enough with the stadium rededication and fireworks from the field. Well, more fireworks are coming in a few years with Michigan opening their 2012 season against fellow powerhouse Alabama. It all became official this afternoon. The game will be televised nationally in primetime in Cowboys Stadium down by Dallas.